Okay. Put half of those away. You too. Look at me. Come on, look at me. I'm going on an adventure. Oop, oop. Dang it. Walk of shame. Oh yeah, but anyways, guys, we have to get our dead corpse back. And hopefully that shouldn't be too big of a deal, going immediately down and lighting things up. Oh, come on. Over here. Oh, come on! This is a race! He is gonna get me. Dang it! Bah! Ah! Okay, this time we are taking the Thaumium Axe. And also some blocks. And these torches. That way we can kill things. Wait, food. Okay, and I just saw that it turned night. So I'm not going back outside, but that will be much helpful. Okay. Just checking to make sure that my voice is being recorded. And I can see the little volume thingy going up and down as I speak. Because, you know, dual monitors are so very nice to have. I'm going to do this cave a block off. And that Skelly is despawned, or he went over there. This is not my latest bet. Last death. Nope. Place blocks the right way. How's that? Okay. There we go. Where'd that Skelly go? There we go. He's gone. And that's a good thing. We're down to 9 torches, though. There was that one creeper blast. And yes, I understand I'm going away from my death. That is yellowite. Oh, we do not want to go through that way. How far are we? Oop. Okay. He's dead. Well, both of them guys are dead. Let's go up a ways. And I will do things. Okay, we got our stuff back, and I cheesed it. I cheesed that one. We've got those strawberries, candleberries, but We've got our stuff back. Okay, what order do I want these in? There. This stuff goes up into there. I don't need the screwdriver on my bar. Purple drink over there. Blocks. And strawberries. Now we can continue. Seriously, I do not like how this cave is just going all the ways. No, I don't want the uncommon treasure at all. There's two. Small lapis. That's nickel, more yellowite. There's a creeper, there's a zombie. Oh, there's two creepers and a zombie. Let's just shoot these guys. 11-0. Ooh, that got down in two hits. Zombies, of course, take three hits. All the every time. Oh, wait. I do not like you at all. Anybody coming up behind? Nope. Just a... What are they called? Enderman. Let's put a torch there. There's another concussion. There, he's gone. But of course, all these zombies still. How many arrows have I left? I'm down to 11. Give me that crystal, please. Or I can't pick it up. No, I don't want that. I want Ender Fragment. Why? Why do they... Oh, well, they do teleport you around. Guess that's where that one comes from. Sorry, I'm being a bit quiet. I should stop recording until something interesting happens, shouldn't I? You just missed it, these. There were two creepers. I knock one, and I knock it off. I knock it off the platform, and then right away, the second one knocks itself off. Or falls down. And where did he go? He looked pretty angry. I wonder how much. Okay, 3150 and 7775. Because that's how you speak numbers. 7775. That can anguish. Some gold. I'm not really bothering with the gold because look at this inventory. Oh, he's it. Here's Jurgen. And he hit me once. Because of lag. Oh. I'm noticing that I'm really failing to with closing off my G's, so I'm like lag without actually completely doing the. It's not a glottal stop, I don't think. What would that be called? Okay, well, we have the upper ground, let's do that. Because it makes us slower. And there's the second bat I've killed. Okay, looks like there's light. Still got slowness. That's one sad thing about using this purple drink. It slows you down. Hello. He be gone. His child be gone. His child be gone, and his child be gone. Twice over. Because he had two children. I wondered, can you repair these? It must be so. Oh, hi. We're down to 1250. And he's gone. This out of iron. I'll have to look that up. Right through this tunnel, and I'll meet you. Just had a scare, fell down here. Yeah, and my sword broke. I did not pay attention well enough. So now I will need to make another sword and. Oh. This place goes places. And just went, came back here. Oh no. Oh no. Not them guys. Ooh, no. Ah. Ah! They're coming that ways too. Okay. Let's drink some purple drink. Because we are dying. Okay, let us block that section off. Next. Actually, we want to make this as solid as possible because they want to survive. Okay. We escaped that. Oh, I thought that was open. My goodness. Oh, no. Okay. Denied. Block of steel. Beautiful. And three beef Wellingtons. Not just one, three. Oh my goodness. Slight meal. It's just a single crushed iron ore. This whole caving adventure was meant to find a nice vein of iron. Has not turned out that way at all. Okay, and all those spoiler noises. All them spiders are tracking you. That's a normal spider. You're more or less fine with the normal spider. This is a little room. And there's a berry garden down here. I thought that those rooms were generally a lot taller. He's mad. And of course, the first thing I do is turn my back to the dark cave. Iron axe. I've got too many things. Don't know what I need those for yet. Knowledge note. Hardcore from Hardcore Indoor Expansion. People in the Skypes are talking about what I would not know. A steel axe. A steel shovel. Both from Railcraft. Tell you what, let's mark this chest with a B. Chest of import. Okay, another block of steel. 9 more steel. Tin gear bushing. A chest cart. Lesser ring of ender disjunction. Splinches nearby. Oh my goodness. Splinches nearby Enderman. Oh, that sounds good. Well, doesn't sound good. It sounds beneficial to us, though. Oh, wait, I had a second pickaxe. Oh, now I want to dig some things up to free up some space. And, okay, that's over. And to be fair, I needed it. I needed more inventory space anyways. But if we can find the recipe of that, not of that, of that. Okay. So you can't just put 9 ingots into a block of steel. Dang it. Steel slab. Oh well, that one you don't need any of those. Block of steel, refined iron block. 9. Okay, you need the compressor for that one. Unfortunately, there's a 3 TNT carts. 10 gear bushing. Crowbar, but that's not this kind of crowbar. That's a different kind of crowbar. Use in security station to improve the chances of hacking it. Okay. So. Okay. Ooh, and we got an ender pearl. But we don't have any room for that. Why didn't I just throw those away earlier? Alright, I keep forgetting about that. Okay. What do I want to bring back? Okay, we can grab that. What else? What else? I really need more iron. don't want to hear from you guys. Or at least I don't want to deal with you. I guess I have to listen to you. Though want it, I do not. Okay, where did I come from now? Alright, check the above side. Nothing on the above side. Okay, seriously, where... From whence did I come? I hear a skeleton. And those spiders are not available to us anymore. Seriously, where did I come from? Must have come from down this way. Right here. Not that. Oh, okay. Well, let us pick it. And then there's that chest, which we already have seen. Nope, that's not... That is way out. Okay. Zombies up there. We still do not have any weapon other than... Well, I guess that works as a weapon. There we go. They're gone. Oh, jeez, you missed that one. And my garden... Here at night, of course. It's only natural to do all your gardening at night. To escape the heat of the day. And here are creeper sizzles, so I try to jump away. Turns out to be a concussion creeper. Teleports me over there where another creeper. This time a normal creeper. And I sprint away from it just as it blows. And it boosts me and I don't. And I fly right over my crops. Or my farmland. That was amazing. Just how far I was propelled there. And I'm on 2 arrows left. I really want to find a zombie spawner. I don't think I will be able to. I might. There's always that hope. Will you attack... What? Ah, dang it. You will not attack the skeletons. Oh, no. Don't you. Oh, no. I looked at him. Oh, jeez. That was a sound I've not heard. And you, your collar is supposed to be... Ooh. You have a blue collar. Actually, I think you should have a black collar, and then you shall keep your red collar. I'm calling my blue collar dog to be Douglas. I don't know why, it just is happening that way. First name that came to mind. And if we want to be able to get some hay for our health, for our horse, we better get that farmer going. They're outside dogs. Speaking of which, why are you still inside? Come on. Not able to go through the doors. And here, my dogs in real life, all they can do is go through. All they want to ever do is go through the doors. Oh, and by the way, I'm wearing shiny Gardevoir's head. Maybe I should put her face up there. Let's get some more of this going. Look at all that. It's all nice and mature for the most part. Same way with my candleberry crops. I just need to get the processing done for that. 6 more seeds. And with our pot and our many candleberries, 16 wax, just like that. And what can we do with the 16 wax? We can make candles. Yeah, and we can make hardened leather. Just the whole reason for getting all of that. I wonder, how bright are these? And is there just a plain candle? Okay, we can make yellow candles with just plain dandelions, and red candles with just plain those, and white candles if we just do the string. It's good to know. Now, string and wax gets us white candles. How bright are these? Light level 13. Or 9. Oh, it produces a light level of 14, so it basically it is what's the word? Basically it's a torch. You can put it on the walls. It's flexible like that. And all of this, I'll admit this part of Thaumcraft I go through by cheaty methods. I just take from the wiki to make it all go quick. Because honestly, it takes a while to do, and it's not entirely enjoying when you do the same thing in several different mod packs, and it's all to the same, it all accomplishes the same thing, and it's just a hassle figuring things out over again. But yeah, look at how long this takes. Yep, that is a long time. What am I doing? I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing. Obviously I'm collecting strawberries. But to what end? These are not the berries I want. Because Ooh! That's a hole. And water gardens on the ground. Beautiful. I shall screenshot that, and screenshot is F2. Oh, right! I forgot about that. Such a stupid thing to forget about, that. Easiest, the first place you go to get seeds. Just mow down all the grass. Can't believe I forgot about that. Making like a noob here. And in some ways, you know, I still am. But for redstone, there I cannot claim idiocy at all. Looks like we're up to another four minutes on this segment anyways. Probably means that we're towards the end of the episode. Let's put those all away. We've got a stack already. More zombie brains, although we've already eaten all of our other zombie brains. I have a feeling we'll be getting a lot of those. Works as an infusion stabilizer. It will be useful for these for the Thaumcraft. And we might have to activate that in some way. I'm not sure. I thought I had a door to that. Maybe I did, but I checked out. Oh yeah, we need brass plates for that. Or bronze. Brass. What did we need? For the Thaumonomicon? Yeah, brass plates. Brass ingot. And for that, brass spring, brass stuff. Small brass gear, brass dust, which you can get by mixing copper dust with zinc dust. But we have no way of making the dust. We need cauldrons, and we... Cauldron. We need plates for that. So we are short a lot of iron. Unless we can make a cauldron. I don't know why I'm still doing this. Yeah, you need iron. Nothing but iron. But anyways, before I ramble on for too much longer, I think we ought to end the episode. But, okay, that going the wrong way. Where is our other dog? Let's try to get all of our animals in the picture. And there we go. And so, as usual, the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace. Amen. And I'm out.